Hi, Uncle John here, and I am back in my blind playthrough of Echoes of Wisdom. And we are kind of backtracking to find some more stuff. And see what we can manage in here. Well, that's blocked. We are in the first rift. Oh. So that didn't really do us any good. I thought that this was unexplored. It was just the other floor. So we're going to warp back here. Huh? Okay. That was interesting. I have a feeling that the boss key is going to be in here. Well, looks like not exactly. Oh yeah, Zelda? There's one more thing you can do in using bind. After binding something to yourself with X, try holding R. While holding R, your movements will follow what you are bound to. we slipped off the edge. You got the big key, now you can open the big door. Nobody's here, but I definitely sensed my friends in this spot earlier. Seismic Talus. My friends, they're in that creature! We've got to get them out of there. Come on, we can do this. We'll be right back. Oh. Okay. Heart container. And friends. Zelda, these are my friends. We set them free. They're filled with energy and ready to get to work. So now we can finally fix the rift here. Using our echo ability, we can restore the entire area that was swallowed up by the rift. Watch this. My friend shared some of their power with me. So now, try is level 2, and we get an extra point of recall. I feel like I can do even more now. Try gained a triangle. Press Y to create all sorts of echoes. Oh yeah, they also told me something while we were fixing the rift. They said that the big rock monster showed up and captured them, so they weren't able to fix the rift because they were trapped inside the monster. Oh, and one other thing. There are crystals that show up when we fix rifts. They're neat, so I'll give them to you. You got 5 unusual crystals from Tri. And we refill our swordsman gauge. I'm all finished up here, so we can head out now if you're ready. I think we can leave from that spot. You got a heart container. Your maximum number of hearts has been increased, and they've been refilled. So now we have 4 hearts, 2 quarter hearts, and we can travel between the still world and your world here. You want to return to your world now? Yes. Okay, let's go. And even though this is shorter than I usually like to have episodes, I think that this is going to be a good stopping point. And then in the next episode, we'll just go ahead and explore what's happening now that the rift is gone. Thank you all for watching, and I hope that each and every one of you has a wonderful day. And I will see you in the next one.